Secret of Mana. This is Jury, and this is where we left off. And now we are heading back to the continent that's the ocean. Alright, so we are going back to the fortress, or the water palace, or the Mana palace. I was close this time. And, get away from those people. So here we go, I get the feeling that there's going to be a fourth arm, but, let's cross your fingers that's not the case. So, we're going up this time. Up is already always good. But he's dead. Hey, now there's an exit behind the stage. Which stage? Yeah, stage. Ugh. But we want the mana seed, no. Is he dead? Did he say something about you? I don't know. Totally missed that part. Oh, you made it. You don't need to kill the Emperor? I'm afraid so. World if we had the mana fortress. Who else is here? Oh, us. Me. No. Okay. Oh, that guy. Ah, long time to see. Where's Duck? Of course, he's just about to become my new body. What are you up to? Never mind. Friends are so sweet. Bye-bye. Bye-bye forever. Oh, okay. So, there's a crazy snake lady. And what we need to do first. I got that. What am I doing? Oh, drugs. Let's find out what the, exits are. None. That's our best option, and that's all we have. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at this. Oh, I know there are best options. Yeah, it's a fire. Set the fire. Out and about. Jury. I must be landing these super crits or something. What? What? It's good. Yeah. Oh, this guy. Oh, the other side. We'll be right back. I'll just... I'll just do the old fashioned line. Left corner. walking the room here. That's where the tree is. Okay. What's across? What is that? That's what that is. That's the floating place. Okay. Not yet, though. Not quite ready for that. But the best items that I know of are going to be right here. They're going to be expensive, I know it. Has changed. You know, I don't think there's anything hostile around here. Let's see if I can find it. At least I think it's here. It still looks a little bit different. Oh, there he is. Expensive that stuff is. But that's definitely the end game stuff. Wow, look how much I have. 30,000? Wow. Holy cow, I have it. All right. Let's get it! Let's get this stuff. I need it. To 90. And that's a huge step from 66 to 140. 139 to 240. Holy cow. But that's what it takes to get to the next few areas. I don't even know if that's enough. There might be other stuff beyond all this. I'll tell you, a lot of it's been fair sailing. Is that the term? It's pretty much been going smoothly. Fair sailing to this part. Saw this. There might be more stuff after this, who knows? Location will be the monastery, yeah. Thanks. Then we'll have to buy it. Everything looks all right here. Save the game? I sure will. I like the little scrolling text at the bottom. It's look like the adverts in there. Okay. Check it out. I'm pretty sure that thing's moving. I'm pretty sure it's the, I was looking at the green arrow. It's moving all over the place. It's kind of neat. It's like a little moving continent in the sky. Let's check it out. Let's see how much I remember this area. I had a lot of difficulties when I was young doing this stuff. Water magic isn't working. And can I leave once I get here? Yeah, so far pretty good. This area is. I remember it not being that large. the bosses are very difficult. About those chests anymore. There's a psychedelic one.